So we're back in here in 2001 Accord. Here was Chico. Are we replacing? This is the second video. Spark plugs replacement. Like you see, this is the back. This is the three back spark plugs. Spark plugs. This one you see in there is not good. You see in here the yellow thing is not good. So now to remove this, you have to remove this thing because this in here, like you see that, is right in the top and the spark plugs. It did. To remove that is two bolts, size number 10. Put it in the side. Like that we can remove this. For this, that's what's under that. You see a left in here in a line. In a line, this is the first one, second one is the third. So are we gonna do the same thing, the same? Let's check in here. Yeah, you cannot see good from this side. All right, so whatever that we did in the front, are we gonna do in the back? The only difference, you have to remove the throttle body holder in here. It's this one in there. It's connected, is this wire. Before you move the wire, you disconnect this. You see, any questions, please contact me.